Hello, this is Gerd Olsen from Godtvollen Soap. I will now make a bear soap. Made on bear. Like you see in here. So in here I got bear and malai. Here I got my oils, my clay, my sodium lactate, a little amount of aloe vera powder. Here I got my cream and colors and my fragrance. So I will just stick blend this up a little. Oops, that was... It was the wrong button. It was on the turbo. Like so. And since I got silk in my lye now, I will strain it. So I'm sure I don't get some of the silk or something like that in my soap. I think that was a wise thing to do. And now I will stick blend this up to emulsify it and pour in my cream. Like I always do. Like so. Seems to be enough, because I will color some part and so I need some of it to be quite liquid, and I will wait for my fragrance. And sorry about my sniffling. You know I have allergy. Like I told you before. Like so. And here I got gold mica. That I will use in this part. Just to help it with the colors. Nothing else. Like so. And I will blend it with my spatula. I think that became a quite nice color for the bear. But I know it can, this color, and be darker. That's It's okay for me. It's just a color to give it some color if it don't want to discolor. And now for my white part. And that is titanium dioxide. And I know I can't get a bright white color now, but that is okay. Like so. And I will stick blend my white a little, because I can see some specks in it. Like so. And here is that thing. And I will take my mold here. And I hope my fragrance don't accelerate now, because it's my own blend by some citrus fruits. So I will pour that in here. And I got some rising, I can tell. I hope I can stir it out with my spatula. No. No, I need to stick blend it. So. Tons of air in this one now, but I will stir them out with my spatula. Like so. And I will pour all of this in my mold right now. like so. It's not easy to get off the soap out of the like so, and I will take a thing like this and scrape my side off the mold. So I don't get so much color on the white from this color. Like so. And I hope I am able to not have to stick blend this when I pour in the rest of my fragrance, but that will time show. Seems to be working quite nice here. Pour my white on the top. This is for aiming for the what is the name in English again? I almost called it leather, but the form of the bear. I need to get it even in the corners now. Like so. Like so. And I will just tap it down. And I will use my chopstick to make a pattern on the top. Just to make it more pretty. That is my dog. I think that before work for this time. And I will spray it with some rubbing alcohol and then I'm done with this soap. It's nothing more I will do in this because it's a bear soap and I'm aiming for the guys and men to buy it. And here you can see how it turned out. Hope you enjoyed the video. That is all I have for now. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.